Hey everybody, just a quick update from after work today. Got home at 5, it's about 7 p.m. now. Engine is in, on the mounts, bell housing's bolted up. I think that's all I'm going to do for tonight. I'm hot and sweaty, so I think I'm going to clean up a little bit and jump in the pool. Anyway, 349's back in. Took me about an hour and a half, 2 hours to do it by myself, but everything from here will be easy sailing, I think. All right, guys. Have a good night.